good crowd on hand here on this Thursday evening in the Bay Area. Glorious day here in Northern California, but that didn't put these two in a good mood. Michael Haley is going to do the dance with the Canuck newcomer, Michael Cramarosa. Cramarosa loses his lid early, and when that happens and he goes down, the linesman get right in there.
Well, Haley challenged Cramarosa. He's going to head back and... he's going to have to get sewn up, but he took one hard and might have met his match a little bit. He's 6'1", 192, Cramarosa. Not sure what he was thought he was running into, but his team's had the momentum. I'm not sure why he accepted that challenge from Haley, but good job by Haley. Drops the gloves, gets some energy here with the fans, gets his team to stand up, gives his coaching staff an opportunity. He's like, boys, that's paying the price. We need everyone else to do it. Let's get in on the forecheck and get going.
Cramarosa got in a couple of licks, but then Haley with that left hand really tagged Michael Cramarosa. And as you alluded to, Cramarosa's gone to the Canucks dressing room.
You can see Michael Haley kind of shaking off that left hand. It's always better when you have to ice your hand than your face.